Listen to my voice, Blaskovich. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, the vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater Safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
video the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. glider will take you. Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Age 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Underwater Safekeep. In this munition stocks, there's a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Lock in the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. The Liberstus and Eberliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to set secret Safekeep, yeah?
Hey, sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, soda pop.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.